In the second activity, we have two sides, side A and side B. In the side A, I organized blocks in a particular pattern. So you have to take a look on this pattern, and after that I will hide this pattern, and you have to place the blocks in side B according to the pattern that you have seen. So let's start.
Thank you.